company policy, I'm required to read you a safety notice. There's a lot of stuff in here about what to do in the event of a fire or first aid training, but I'll just skip over that. What I really want to focus on is red buttons. Don't press them under any circumstances. Now, I know what you're thinking. If I shouldn't press any red buttons during the test, then
आपके सामने एक बड़ा सा रेड बटन है.
Figure out where these red buttons are. Every time we see one, we remember they just keep popping back up. We're not really sure what they do yet, but they're red. That can't be good. I mean, if it were green, it'd probably immediately solve the test, but red? For all we know, it could be a self-destruct button. With that said, I'll just go ahead and mark you down as successfully completed safety orientation.
Jumps 452. Not quite as impressive as subject 451, but I mean, hey, who's keeping track? Anyways, keep up the good work.
You fell for that? Oldest trick in the book. That button does nothing. Well, except for play clown music. Go ahead and restart the test if you're stuck, but let me be clear, we have a strict no failure policy here at SINIM Labs. The only reason we even have the option to restart was because the cleaning staff were put off by the